Can you get into a better position?
Negative. There's no time. I'm going to lose them.
Take the shot.
I can't.
Take the bloody shot.
Look, you've been seriously injured. There's no shame in saying you've lost a step. The only shame would be not admitting it until it's too late. Until your pride puts the mission or someone else in jeopardy. Someone like Ronson.
W7, Gareth Mallory.
I hope I haven't missed anything. PM does come to mind in crisis.
Bond. Mallory.
I've just been reviewing Bond's tests. Seems you've passed by the skin of your teeth. You're back on active service.
And cut.
The grand old warship being ignominiously hauled away for scrap. The inevitability of time, don't you think? What do you see?
A bloody big ship. Excuse me.
007. I'm your new quartermaster.
You must be joking. Excuse me.
007. I'm your new quartermaster.
Oh, you must be joking.
Why? Because I'm not wearing a lab coat.
Because you still have spots.
Thank you.
we can.
So, Mr. Bond, shall we discuss your next performance over that drink? It has to do with death.
A subject in which you're well versed.
How would you know that?
Well, it takes a certain kind of woman to wear a backless dress with a Beretta 70 strapped to her thigh.
It's taken the position we're a bunch of antiquated bloody idiots fighting a war we don't understand and can't possibly win.
Look, half that list of my agents. Three are dead already. Don't embroil me in politics now.
The Prime Minister's ordered an inquiry. You'll have to appear.
Standing in the stocks at midday? Who's antiquated now?
Oh, for Christ's sake, listen to yourself. We're a democracy and we're accountable to the people we're trying to defend. We can't keep working in the shadows. There are no more shadows. Do you have any word on Bond?
He's somewhere in the South China Sea.
Is that it?
When you've worked with Bond as long as I have, you realize that somewhere in the South China Sea is precise intelligence.
You're smaller than I remember.
Whereas I barely remember you at all.
Strange. For me, it feels just like yesterday.
Where are you now? Give us a second to find him. Oh, I see. There you are.